What is going on, Squid the Nation? My name is Sentinel Firecracker, and welcome back to another Skylanders Imaginators video. So, right now I am playing as Amber, one of the new characters that I got from Christmas at my grandma's house. I'll show you all the characters I got. First of all, Amber. I'll just tell you them. I got Aurora, Kingpin, Dr. Crankcase, Golden Queen, Chopscotch, and Barbella. Now the creation crystals I have are Magic, Light, Tech, Fire, Air, Undead, and Life. Okay, hopefully you heard that. I didn't know. That was kind of far away. A Sensei Realm! Yes! And I can do this video as however long I want, so I'm gonna do this. This is the only fire element I have. None of them that I have are the same element, also. That's cool. Okay.
Sensei Fire Realm.
Ooh, yes. Yeah. You know it. I'm entering the Sensei Fire Realm. Yeah, I'm hoping I can get Ember Sky Chi in this episode. Scholarville, I think Scholarville is the second level. You never know.
Hey, Skylander, Mount Kilimanjaro Glow is totally gonna blow!
Kilimanjaro.
Isn't that great?
I keep telling you, man, if this volcano blows, we all blow up with it. We have to stop it from erupting.
Stop a volcano from erupting? You must be crazy. Everybody knows you can't stop fire.
Well, I'm pretty sure that if someone were to plug up these vents, we could at least prevent a massive eruption. All they need is my freeze cannon to walk across the lava.
The freeze cannon. I am a fire elemental, so shouldn't I just be able to walk over the lava? Just go like boop 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 boop.
Yes, I should go talk to him. In the meantime, what do you say, Skylander? Wanna help save the world?
Obviously.
Fire Skylanders are stronger.
Well, obviously they are, so fire around. Okay, so you can only freeze certain spots. This is cool. You can freeze things. I never thought that a fire elemental would have a freeze gun. Oh no! Oh, it melted. I'm coming, man! And I did level Ember up and get her some money. I did change her tax though, like off camera, while I was waiting for the video to upload the other video. It was a good video. And I got her powers upgraded and... Not our powers, but like I got her some money and I got her upgraded some by replaying the other level. I made a fire. Why do I get hurt by lava? Am I supposed to freeze this? Oh!
Hey.
Okay, hold on.
Okay,
welcome back. Just needed to do something real quick. Let's see. Wow. Oh, dang it. Okay, I guess I have to refreeze them. What? Oh, I need to jump. Okay. Shoot! No, this is hard. Let's wait for them all to melt. Okay. So now I'm gonna refreeze them. I'm made of fire, why am I getting hurt by it? There we go. There's probably something over there. I'm gonna go check. Nope. There was nothing. Freeze the lava! Why? Oh, dang it.
Phew.
Monies! I'm going to get the monies. Yo! That's a cool move. I need some food or something. Not real life in the game. To heal Ember up. Like, what am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to get... okay. Bing! And the last one. Oh, I think there's only one big one. I think that's the Mount Kilimanjaro. I don't know what it's called, but I'm just gonna keep freezing it. No, that didn't work. Oh, because there's still another geyser over here. There's still another dang visor over here. Did I say visor? I said visor. Yeah! Oh, that's a giant chest. I'm gonna refreeze all of this. Okay. Now let's go. Wait, what did I say I was gonna do this video? Or something I was gonna do, I forgot what. Okay, you ready? So, mash the bananas! More monies! Can I freeze money? I can't freeze money? Dang. Okay, I wish I could freeze money. That'd be cool. Wow. Return to Avril. I like that name, Avril.
Stopped Mount
Kilimanjaro
from erupting.
So it would appear, Frostface. But for how long? For how long?
I don't know. At least for today. And that's positive, right?
I'm going to do this every day or something?
You must enter by yourself.
Open the vault. What is, vault? Is it this way? No. Interesting. Let's go find that vault. The vault must be this way. Because this looks like... This looks a lot very, very new. Oh, okay. Oh, dang. Oh, okay, yeah, that was the way I went earlier. So I think I need to go the other way. If there is another way. That was easy. Dynamite. Oh yeah, this way. Yay, a soul gem. Is it for Ember? I hope so. No, it's Typhon Crow. Dang it, seriously? To call on the big mama buzzer beep. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay.
Taekwondo.
I think Show on Shores is the second one. Whatever. Now we need to do what we are told and go open the vault. But Mama, what if we don't want to go open the vault? I don't care. Let's see. Pow, 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 freeze! Freeze, you evildoers. You know, you can just like kill these people, like hurt them by doing this and you still get the XP. I'm low health. So much low health. Yay, that was better. That was good. So much. I got a lot of XP from that. Not like a ton, but a good bit. This will be part three, yeah, number three. Why doesn't this like freeze them? It damages them, but it doesn't freeze them. I need to not lose a life because this is the hamburger, yeah. Are you ready? Yes, that's why I like this game. Because when you level up, you gain full health again. That's why I like this game better than other games where you level up. Like, because you gain full health again when you level up. Oh, okay. So we want to get up there to the selfie spot. We want to get up to the selfie spot, so we're going to need to, okay, so we're going to need to shoot that one, then we're going to need to shoot this one, yes, okay, let's see, so then we're going to need to shoot. God, this is hard. Let me climb up here. Wait, it was there. No, it was there. Okay, hold on. Okay, so we're going to need to... Yes. Wait. We need to go up here. And then we're going to need to reactivate the bottom one. Like that. Then go up here. In the selfie spot? Oh god. Okay, I see. This is hard. You have to do them like, yeah, you have to do them while you're up there. Maybe if we do it this way. Oh Jesus Christ. Well, at least the selfie spot is right here. Oh, this would be a great selfie. Ready? Get that guy in the background with Ember. And
the way of the warrior.
Okay. Farther. Oh my can't get that one unless we're all the way down. Yay! Yes. Food. Okay, woo! It took a while. Just go like this. Pow, 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 pow. Yay, I leveled up. Wow, pow, slam dunk. Yay. What the heck? Imagine, okay. Didn't open the vault yet. Do we need to freeze this? I guess. Oh, that was the vault.
It does not matter how slowly you go, so long as you do not stop.
Hold on. Oh, wow. What is it? Common. Oh, the fire elemental aura, yeah.
Ninja weapon.
Ooh, fire stars. That's good.
Level complete.
Wasn't really much of a level, but whatever. You know, yeah. The speed one's hard to do unless you like redo the level. And either way, the speed run is hard to do whenever it's a short time like that. That was 5 minutes. One of those things was taking me like 3 minutes just to do. So, I mean, you must have to have a very fast Skylander. Okay. When this loads, I'm going to switch. Let me see. I'm going to switch to Barbella. Because I have her soul gen.
It's crunch time.
It's crunch time. I like that catchphrase. Yep.
I'll whip all your imaginators into shape with my workout program.
And that workout program. Okay, let me open all my chests before I do that. Get from Ember. Yes, that is her. Yeah. That's pretty good. Level star. What am I gonna get?
New head.
Ooh, I like that head. And a gift from Barbella.
New leg guard.
Oh, cool. That's awesome. Wait, I wanted to do upgrades.
You definitely improve on these numbers.
Her, let's see, her soul. Wait, is this her soul gen? Okay. So I have zero money right now. I'm gonna need to get some. Is there any surprise attacks that wanna come? No?
Check it out, Skylander. This Imaginite vault is a veritable treasure trove.
Okay, I already heard that. It's not really talking that much.
Skylander.
Well, I wanna check out Barbella's moveset too. Okay. So her. Oh!
The Dortlander attack left the library in complete shambles!
Oh!
Oh, and Flynn's trapped too!
Think you're up for a little rescue mission, Skylander?
Yeah.
If you've never met Flynn before, it's quite an honor. At least according to him.
because he said, well, that's a cool attack. Her Y attack is just kind of a little slam thing. She doesn't have the X, any X attacks yet. Poof, poof, poof. Whew! How can she fit in there?
Guide the sensei imp to the goal. Combine the shards to win an...
Let me open that chest. What'd I get?
New head?
Ooh, that's a cool thing. A Frankenstein head. Oh, it's like a Frankenstein head, like... Grrr! Yeah, that was horrible. I should probably be getting some money. Yeah, I should be destroying things. So first I need... Actually, let me pick an upgrade thing that I would like.
I can definitely improve on these numbers.
What do I want? Let's see. Cubic runic rock. Press X to conjure a giant rock that damages enemies near it and can be launched to explode in a rock crystal. It's pretty cool. On the ground, YYY covers a large area, dealing more bonus damage to closer enemies. Have a Niestay, I don't know how to say that. Rocky rep stone and create rock crystals. You can launch at foes with barbel bash. Rocks and armor blaze. Press A during rocky rep to create rock crystals. Oh, okay. So I want 1,200 or 1,200. Okay. Cool. Just gotta get me some money. I have two sentinels, yeah. Let's see. I know how this works. I've seen it in videos before. Let's go and press this. Oh yeah. Push. Oh, there's a lot of money over there. I wanna go get it so bad. That's what I'm doing right now. Only 46, cool.
Awesome.
Nothing stands
between me and where I
want to
go.
Yeah. I want a new sentinel then. If I would get one. Tell me if you're an Adventure Time fan. Yeah, I know that's just random, but I was just thinking about the song. Making pancakes. I don't know why. But just leave in the comments if you're an Adventure Time fan. Hey, maybe next video, I'll have Killy or Sugar Crash with me. Hopefully. That's a big if. Because my mom hasn't said if I can invite him tomorrow or not. I mean, I'd probably be able to, but you never know. More monies. Oh, wow, 317. I'm getting close. Honestly, no, not really. Oh, a snail challenge. I did that on camera, the snail challenge. Oh, my God. Blech. I don't like the snail challenges. I know it's a snail challenge. Yep, I was rad. Barbella, walk faster. You should be pretty fast. You work out a lot. Do you work out your arms and legs or just your arms? That's what I want to know. What am I gonna get? Oh, a rare, cool. Oh, yay! I just need one more thing to complete the set. Oh yeah. Marbella, you are silly. Oh. Okay. Time to fit another one of these. Okay. Now from now on, if I get a chest, like added to vault and not one like that's right in front of you, I will open them later. Well, I mean, I don't even think I'll be able to do a level today. But you never knew.
Skylander, over here. Can't seem to get out from all of these books. Who knew they'd be so happy? Just use this convenient books back and do a hickey to build a bridge over. This convenient books can do that too. It's odd.
Very, very odd. But I want to get monies first, Flynn. Is that okay? Yeah? Okay. Good. It better be. They just go like pew 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 pew
pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew
pew pew pew pew pew pew
pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew pew
pew pew pew
pew pew pew pew pew.
You rescued me. Now let's go out there and make sure everybody knows about all my awesome and heroic deeds. And then I'm okay. But mostly the deeds.
Wow.
But before we do all that, how about taking a quick selfie with yours truly? You know, prove all your friends you actually met
stubborn.
Old Captain Flynn himself. The man, the myth, the boom.
The boom.
Just stand over here on this selfie spot.
Yeah, you know what I want to do to you? This. What? I didn't hurt you? Wow. Wow, I'm a tall person. I didn't know I was that much taller than Flynn. Ready? Oh, ZR.
I'm holding very still, and I'm ready whenever you've got that perfect shot, but
I'm
of course
take
every
a picture
shot
of this
me is
hand.
Perfect.
Okay, you ready? And boop!
How about as a handsome guy, right? Well,
you want to in it.
I know you may not have words to properly express just how awesome it was to capture this moment.
It wasn't awesome!
But don't
how
worry,
that?
Your awestruck expression says it all. Take selfies wherever you want, but if you take them on these special selfie spot thingies, you win stuff. Don't ask me why, just go with it.
Don't ask me why, just go with it. Okay. So I gotta go talk to Persephone.
Hello, Extreme. I am here to help you gain new powers. You can turn your old into magical upgrades. Come and see.
Cool. That's cool.
You can also upgrade your Skylander anytime you wish.
So, Flynn, did you happen to see which book that new lander stole from our library?
Indeed, I did. Brand new thing. Yeah, one look at this big bad Ombre. You better believe he hightailed it out.
Ombre.
Where's the book?
Something about imagining shards of dishes from Mushroom River. But let's get back to how awesome and heroic I was back then.
Imaginite? The building blocks of creation used by the ancients?
The very same, now with chaos.
And the Mushroom River? I think Gilgrunt and his team are patrolling that area right now.
Cool. And that's where we're going too, come on.
Dad. Dang, I don't have a water creation crystal. So the fire crystal gave me the fire dancer set. The light one gave me the angel thing set, whatever. I wonder what the life one gives you. Maybe the all natural set?
Alright, Skylander. Oh. You ready to do this thing?
And by that we mean head over to the Mushroom River?
Okay, let me open my highest. What's it for? Okay. Yeah. So for the end of this video, I'm going to create an Imaginator. Just and play as him in the next video. But what element do I want him to be? I want battle. Okay. First of all, element, probably a tech. Yeah, I'll make a tech. Excuse me. There we go. He's gonna look awesome.
Welcome to the Creation Crystal Portal
Master.
Here you can create your very own magic.
Okay, I want it to be a Smasher. Okay. Let's see, so any mini miney mo catch Trioris by the toe. If he screams, cause he will eeny meeny miney mo. Swashbuckler!
Your imaginators wield two blades and float with agility to outwit their enemy.
Doom, boom, 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 boom.
Are you ready to create a swashbuckler?
Yep.
Choosing a battle pass is a final.
You guys
decision.
Probably can't see it, but I'm going to try and show you. Over there, you see the crystal that is glowing on the portal? That's cool. I like that. I like that feature. Whoops. Okay. Let me get the camera back. Okay. Yep.
A new swashbuckler is born. Now, bring your imagination
to life. Look, body, head. Oh, I have a lot of new heads. Ooh, yeah, maybe. No.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Officer on the bridge.
Let's see.
What's up?
Let's see.
Getting hot?
Yeah.
Greeting sequence initiated.
Yeah. I'll use. Use Swirl One's move? They do. So I'm gonna change the head actually. To.
Powering up.
To. I want a head where. Yeah, like that. Oh,
sensors activated.
I want a head where you can see the eyes very well. Because I want like the swirly eyes.
Yes!
And they move, so I'm going to go with the humanized
affirmative.
Ears, human,
all right.
Rounded ears, chest. I'm going to use the superhero uniform dress. Arms. These are pretty cool, but no. The tentacle arms, I like those. But am I going to use them? No. Yeah, the drill arms are fine. Tacit. So, Merc, nature.
Good shape here.
And tail. Do I want the robot Naga or the Pangolian robot?
Right on!
Definitely. Weapon, I only have one. Gear, headgear. Don't want the feathers on his head. Warrior's ponytail. Yep.
Shiny and new.
Shoulder guard, net, arm guards. Wait, you know what? I'm going to do this responsibly. Okay. Because I want to pick something that gives you good, like, speed and stuff. Because I want to have good speed. 5 armor, 3 armor, 5. What speed is he right now? 17? That's pretty fast.
Nice.
No, I mean, our luck is pretty good, so I'm gonna use that. Arm guards. 5 armor, 5 armor. 3 armor. Oh, speed, yeah. Armor, yep. These definitely. Because they give me speed. Leg guards, let's see. 3 speed, 3 attack. 3 speed. No, no. Yeah, speed armor. Or 5 speed, and these give 5 speed. These, because I want good attack too.
Excellent!
Good speed and good attack. Ringling, okay. Size, height, very tall. I'm gonna give him a tiny head, tiny upper body, no muscles, tail width, very tiny, lower body. I'm just gonna make him as small as possible. No, I'm gonna make him as big as possible. Yeah. That's better. Yeah. Color, overall theme. The Molokin mind thing. I know there's one that's like Molokin mind or something like that. Oh yeah, that actually looks pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna keep that for now. Then I'm gonna go into part themes. Head, shoulder, knees and toes. This is coloring, yeah. So I want that to be the same color as... Okay, so that was this, yeah. Okay, this is coloring hair. Hair was fun like it was. This is coloring that part. Yep, that's fine as it is. And this is coloring lips. The lips, red lips. No, same color. Yeah. But I want to... Oh, yeah. Obviously, no. Okay, so I need this to be white. And he's going to have some big blue eyes. Green. Ears, maybe a lighter color. Yeah, like that. Chest is fine, arms fine, tassel fine, and tail fine, headgear fine, yes. Shoulder, no, headgear. I want this to be white. Dang it. Yeah, definitely white. Shoulder guards, arm guards. Yep, everything's good now. Aura. Ooh, yes, aura. Golden rays, bloop, star child, fire elemental. Ooh, yeah.
Cool.
Okay, powers. Charger. Press Y to attack with your dual blades at close range. Press Y to throw blades at your enemies. Yeah. Tactical turrets. Okay, press A to create deadly turrets. Press A to create microbot helpers that pack a punch. Yes. Heat block and the soul gem. Personality name. Miss. Okay, let's see. So, whoopsie. Mr. Normal. Mr. Normal. Pretty. Mr. Normal.
New code name received.
Oh, yeah, I'm changing that, definitely. So his first name will be Per. His middle name will be T. It stands for something. It stands for Per T, and his last name will be Normal. Do you get it? Pretty normal? Nor. I'm just loving this game. Pretty normal.
I will answer to this and only this from now on. This looks like a job for my blade.
Let's see.
Yes.
And I don't have anything from now on. Did I get the wacky voice? No, I didn't get it. Okay, yeah, because I didn't find the tool radio. It needs to go faster,
This looks like a job for my blades.
No, I don't have anything else after that. I'm gonna have...
This looks like a job for my blades.
Yeah.
Mick, you're... Say hello to Mystery.
Yeah, say hello to Mystery! Imaginite Vault don't have any. No. Okay, I'm gonna turn them out for you guys. Okay, get your creator apps. Okay, hopefully you guys get it. I'm going to send it another time. Okay, hopefully you guys got pretty normal. And it gives you guys some piece that you have not had already.
Say hello to Mystery.
How does he look when you're playing as him in the game? Well, he looks cool. Okay, we're about to find out what set the tech gives you.
New
head. Oh, the tech adventure set, of course. Bound. Obviously.
New chest.
Oh, why didn't I know
set
that?
Set hard bound.
Duster chest.
Set hard bound.
Venture's arms. Cool.
Okay. Complete.
What reward does it give us? Oh, that head thing. Yeah, Rocket Man's Ridge. Okay. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video. So remember, leave like, subscribe, and keep it crackin'.